John Lukic has been starring recently for Arsenal, but now he's coming home because it was Leeds who sold him 7 years ago for just £125,000 when he couldn't get in the team.
Like you rightly say, I wasn't getting a game, but there's a lot of other factors involved. It's nice to come back on these terms, and hopefully Leeds can emulate some of the success that they've had over the years, although you don't want to live in that shadow.
His arrival, though, will cast a shadow over Leeds goalkeeper this past season, Mervyn Day. He'll be 35 next month. The manager hopes he'll stay.
Last season we had a tremendous run, and we're fortunate not to have Mervyn injured above about 2 games, I think. But it was a risk, and now we don't have to run that risk.
Ironically, Jimmy Armfield, who signed Lukic for Leeds in the 70s, was there today as a journalist, covering what's likely to be the first of several big buys for Wilkinson Senior, while Wilkinson Junior had other things on his mind.
At Goodison Park. Chapman the target, might bounce through, White's there, Beckford's there! Trying to make something of it, Southall came eventually. Riley barged into him, play on, says the referee, it's a goal. Gary Speed has forced the ball in, and Leeds are two up. Batty. Chapman might fall for Gary Speed. Southall brave enough now, Riley offside. No, goal given. 3-0 to Leeds.
Well, it finished, as you know, Jim, 3-2, and that was the day that Neville Southall had his sit-in protest at half-time.
Sit out.
Yeah, it was. Played very well.
Good player, him.
But I think the man that people will be looking for tomorrow is little Gordon Strachan, who had an outstanding game against City and is playing so well this season.
Yeah.
Candidate for the player of the year so far.
I should think he must be the front-runner. And, of course, they've got McAllister in midfield as a good backup man as well, playing very well. They're all playing extremely well, Leeds United, and that was some goal as well.
That was a super goal. I mean, it's got the makings, I think, of a very exciting game.
One would hope so, sir.
Yeah. Well, 5 goals in the last game. Let's hope we get 5 in this one, James.
Mm-hmm.
Right.